I think they're kind of like blue crabs. The females have all the colors on them.